It's a new drug. More powerful than any drug I've ever seen. They're eating people!
It has been established that persons who have recently died are coming back to life and seeking human victims.
You know what? The Mexican cartels have found a new way to make drugs more addictive.
Cartel! No te muevas!
Now a new drug possessed by an evil demon has surfaced to make every user into a flesh-eating, bloodthirsty zombie.
It's that drug,
Flakka. I've already given her the cocktails, so I have no clue what's going on.
The power of Christ compels you! Demon, get behind me, demon!
Nikki! Why is she
The power of Christ compels you!
Why is she acting like that?
I don't know, she's overdosing on
something. It is a superhuman strength as a being possessed by demons. They're eating people! We need to find a cure now!